exists when there is inattention, when there is no attention. If I give complete attention to fear, it doesn't exist. But my brain has been conditioned not to give attention to this reaction. If you give total attention to it, which is not to analyze it, not to rationalize it, not to escape from it, not to observe it from the past. Attention means that giving your whole energy to look. Right? Then when you do, fear is wrong.